Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind, for Sega CD. I'm not sure if it's the right thing to do at this point, but we're gonna go up to Neo-Vane. And that's not it. Yeah. Hello? Can we go through there? What is this all? Oh, interesting. Purplish decor. Okay. Hello, blonde girl. Welcome to the threshold of Neo-Vane, strangers. Only those with magic ability are allowed to enter. Our magic tester will analyze your magic ability. What, you got some kind of breathalyzer or something? Like magicalizer? If you pass, you'll be allowed to enter. If you fail, you'll be sent to the mines. Now then, please follow me. I'll activate the tester. Okay. Jean says, hey, what's happening? Ronfar, they've got us suspended in midair. Ronfar says, whoa, somehow I don't think this means we passed. I just wonder what's down there. Neo-Vane is no place for people like you to live. You're sentenced to a life toiling away in Zabak Mine. Good riddance. Huh. Ah! Huh. Ruby yells, Ronfar, Jean! Those two don't belong here in Neo-Vane. They knew the risk when they submitted to the test. I don't know why people think they can enter this city without magic. But they do have magic. I guess you always get those types that just want something they can't have. Pathetic, isn't it? Well, anyway, enjoy your stay in Neo-Vane. Huh. Oh, we can't get to her. Hey, lady. Congratulations are in order. You've been selected to live here in Neo-Vane. I don't live here. Jean says, what do you mean selected? What's happening to Ronfar and Jean? My duty is to send those incompetent people back to the mines. They don't belong here. They are common folk. Well, that sucks. Well, we can go through again here. Okay. Can't go this way. There's nothing going on here. Okay, there's only one way to go. Well, I hope we can find him. Hello? Isaka Nachalot. I'm practicing casting magic spells. Didn't that just give you the creeps? No. Even if I don't know how to cast a spell, people will be scared when they hear me chant something like that. And woo, just wait till Halloween. Spooky! Well, you're here, so you must know how to cast spells. They say that some stupid girl is trying to revive the old magic guild. Doesn't she know that's a waste of time? Borgen is in control now. Olamina? Don't worry, sooner or later you'll come begging to be a part of Ancient Vane. That's when you're really gonna have to pay. Ooh, will you pay? I thought I was going to enjoy it here in Vane. But these people are so stuck up you can't even talk to them. Hey, I'm talking to you. You know, you're just like everyone else here. I think you're something special just because you know how to use magic. People are here. Don't you know how to use magic? I love it here in Neo-Vane. See that simpleton over there? I've toasted his butt with the new magic spell I learned yesterday. All he can do is curse me because his magic is so weak. What about Jean's spells? And Ronfar's healing? Last night I told him to chant this one spell, and he turned himself into a pig. For a while, we had two pigs in Neo-Vane. Ha ha ha. So how are these people in here if they don't have good magic ability? I was torn away from my wife and two kids once it was discovered that I had magic. I'm a prisoner here in Neo-Vane. I live a life of ease while my family are prisoners in the mine. How can I practice magic? All of my thoughts are focused on the well-being of my family. That's gotta stink. This really sucks. The stupid kid has more magic power than me. They say he's some sort of child prodigy. I think the mouthy little brat needs a good hard whipping. I'm practicing the magic of spank, just in case. Up and studying all day and night. Frankly, I think I'm going to be smarter than that kid. Ruby says, keep dreaming, no brains. I just love it here in Neo-Vane, all those little peons below serving us. You know, I'm glad I know how to use magic. I couldn't bear to be one of those miserable slaves. Those slaves below need to work harder. Perhaps you can get some wild dogs to nip at their heels. Yes. Oh, so sweet. Lord Zophar is the future of this world. Althena is so last week. Come on, who needs a goddess who cares about song and dance? That stuff's for chicks and fairies. Lucia says, you ignorant fool. You have no idea what you're saying. Zophar's only goal is to destroy this world. I know that Lord Zophar is a god of war, and we should all worship his godliness. Lucia says, you are so misguided. Pathetic, isn't it? Alright, let's go in here before we continue on. Hello, hello? I'm sick and tired of hearing about how Mom and Dad miss Rachel. They should be glad that we were chosen to help Borgen build a better tomorrow. Who's Rachel? Besides, now I get first pick on the bedrooms. Oh, it's your sister. It's so great not having Rachel around. Now I don't have to wear hand-me-downs anymore. Okay. You love your sister, don't you? Neo-Vane is great for all those of us blessed with magical powers. Since my daughter has no magical ability, I fear I'll never see her again. I've heard that many children die in the mine every day. I just pray that my daughter isn't one of them. All of my family qualified to live here in Neo-Vane. Well, except for that stupid daughter of mine. She failed the magic test and is now slaving day and night in the mine. Why did I have a child that was unable to use any kind of magic? What did I do to deserve this kind of pain? Oh my god, you people stink. Hold on, I got an itch in my ear. Sorry about that. Oh, like I was saying, sorry about that. Alright, let's go. Anyone else in here? Nope. Can't search things. Nope. Go around the building and come back around. I can't believe they let me in here. I don't even know how to use magic. All I did when I filled up my questionnaire was mark practicing sage. That's all it took. They didn't even go do a background check on me. Go figure. What about that magic scan? Look at this, I even got free pens, notepad, and shampoo from the inn. Sheesh. Hello? I just don't know how someone as butt-ugly as Borgen can marry someone that is as beautiful as Miria. Miria must be blind. Maybe she's just desperate. Lamina says, don't say that. My mother is being forced to marry Borgen. Ruby says, yeah, forced by her biological clock. Ruby, you should know better. She's dying to have baby Borgens running around. As if... Lamina says, just shut up, Ruby. When Borgen and Miria are finally united in marriage, They become the most powerful couple in history. Lumina says, that's only a dream, because I'm never going to allow it to happen. Howdy. Don't believe I've seen you in this town before. We've both been chosen by Borgen himself to live here in Neo-Vane. Most of our friends haven't been able to come live here. Can't believe that some of the people here are so concerned about their kids. I mean, this is paradise. Forget about your snotty kids. Let them learn some responsibility in the mines. God, you people are so sweet. My God. Okay. You're skipping the music, of course. I had to take a break away from the computer for that, from the game for that. I heard that Borgen is about to take a bride. The rumor is that it's going to be Miria, the former premier of the Magic Guild. When Borgen stands next to Miria, it's going to look like Beauty and the Beast. Miria says, yeah, well, I won't let that pig lay a hand on my mother. Wedding bells have already begun to ring for Borgen and Miria. No, no, don't say that. I won't let my mother marry Borgen. Let's hope we can stop him. You know, I really think Borgen is trying hard to lose some weight. He says there's just a thin person inside just waiting it out. Lumina says, I think there are several thin people trying to get out. I wish Borgen would try my new diet plan. I've lost 62 pounds in 1 week. What'd you do, cut off half your body? Borgen has proven that even humans can harness the power of the goddess. He has made the magic city of Neo-Vane float high above the world of Lunar. Lucia says it is impossible for humans to contain that power. Borgen's power is corrupt. You know, if I play my cards right, maybe Borgen will let me stay for free. Let's check in here. Whoops. Martha tells me that she heard from Borgen that this magic guild lady only wants to admit the wealthy to Vane. That's why Borgen created Neo-Vane. Lumina says, that's the biggest line of maggot fodder I've ever heard. I can't believe how anyone would think that Neo-Vane isn't a diamond in the sky. Because it's not a gem of any kind. The sole purpose of Ancient Vane was to elevate us above the commoners. Now that Ancient Vane has been grounded, Neo-Vane has assumed its legacy. Borgen's name will go down in history as being the leader of the new guild. Ruby says, I think you have the facts screwed up. If you're a real magician, you'll want to live in Neo-Vane. Magician. Lumina says, I'm a magician, and I'd never want to live in this sterile, lifeless place. Dun. Let's see if there's anyone else in here. Yeah, I got one more person. I'm so glad that I live here in Neo-Vane. If I lived in Ancient Vane, the head of the guild would be taking all my money. Borgen said that the Vane Magic Guild is only out to steal our money. Lumina says, liar, I'm not interested in money for myself. I just need the money to restore the Magic Guild. Mm-hmm. Is that right, Lumina? Borgen said that the leader of the guild is using a cute little cat to make money. Ruby says, I'll show you just how cute I can be as I torch this joint. Think that'll be cute enough for you? He's sending all kinds of rumors around, isn't he? They always made fun of me when I was a kid, but I showed them. I learned magic and the flame spell. They weren't laughing so hard when old Lenny here flamed them. Hey, if anyone talks bad about Lenny, you let Lenny know, and Lenny will hurt him. You always talking to third person? Lenny's tired of people talking behind his back. Lenny's going to learn new magic and hurt him bad. Ruby says, I'm getting the impression that Lenny's mental. I heard that Miria has left Ancient Vane to be near Borgen here in Neo-Vane. I'm glad she left. She doesn't deserve to live in that decrepit place. Lamina says Vane isn't worn out. It's just a little neglected. Pretty soon, it'll be as good as new. I love it here in Neo-Vane. This place is so grand. I'm so glad that I don't have to live in Ancient Vane. Alright, let's check in here. Please be selling starlights. I need some more. Oh, this is a pub. Welcome. We cater to buyers with discerning taste. What can I do for you? Fire ring, plasma ring, love pendant. Reduces thunder and fire attack. Earth crux. Wind and thunder attacks lessen. Pretty expensive. Is it worth the money? Thunder and fire, wind and thunder. I'm gonna leave it for now. I want starlights. Nothing here. Can you read the sign? No. I only sell to those that are truly elite, and you look like you fit the bill. Now then, what can I do? What can I do for you? Can't buy for the other guys. Nobody needs any of this stuff. I hope you're not just window shopping. I hate window shoppers. So then, what can I do for you today? Hell spike. Wow. Nobody needs any of this stuff. Don't be a stranger, stranger. Stranger danger. Hi! We're taking over. Oh, that's not the way out. Me out of here. Well, that was pretty useless, unfortunately. These statues. When I was at dinner with Borgen, I gazed into his eyes. His eyes were dark, dark as night. They consumed me. I was drawn toward them. I did not see hatred in those eyes, only love. Love that's deeper than a thousand oceans. Lady, you're blind. Love that's warmer than a thousand suns. Love that is all-consuming. You know, he's really not what he seems. At the table, I dared not move, for he had the look of all-consuming passion. Passion for sweet cakes, for cupcakes, for pork, for berries, cream, and wine. It was amazing, and at the same time, terrifying. I was afraid that if I moved, he'd grab my arm by mistake and start gnawing. Oh my god. Alright, we've talked to her, and then we've gone in here. Oh, I missed it. Ah, what am I doing? My life is going to be so easy once I complete my training. Welcome to Neo-Vane. Behind me lies the new Magic Guild Mansion. It's far better than the old run-down guild mansion in the Ancient Vane. Master Borgen is hard at work inside the guild mansion. However, he's not alone. Miria is inside with him. Borgen fancies this his neo-love pad. It disgusts me. Lumina says, Pooh! Borgen wouldn't know how to get a woman if he tried. The only reason my mother is in there is because he kidnapped her. It's good to see someone else is disgusted by Borgen. I'm getting sick of hearing how great and wonderful Borgen is. Yeah, so am I. Trust me, don't talk to that lady over there. She's nuts about him. We're talking way over the edge. I'm thinking that if I'm lucky, the woman who's nuts for Borgen will fall off the edge of Neo-Vane. I'm sure glad our little world isn't around. It gives me hope. I wonder if I go in and out of this. But reset that guy's dialogue. I want to see what he said. I'm so glad that I passed the test. Now I'm free to roam amongst the elite of Neo-Vane. If I apply myself, all my dreams should come true. Ruby says, "Sha, keep dreaming." So that's what he said. Now, did I go in here? Did I talk to this person? I think so. Yeah, I talked to him. Dun-dun. Okay, we definitely talked to them. Down with Neo-Vane! Down with Neo-Vane! Neo-Vane will crash just like Vane. Down with Neo-Vane! Down with Neo-Vane! If I were you, I would get out of Neo-Vane before it crashes to the ground. What about you? Borgen, Borgen, he's our man. If he can't eat it, no one can. You should have seen it here last week. We had a food-eating contest. Borgen dwarfed the competition. Miria should be happy that she's getting someone like Borgen to marry. Uh-huh. Well, that's it then. Da-dun. So, what's in this area? Dungeon? Ruby says, "Guess what, sphincter boy? Who are you talking to, Ruby? The door is locked. Maybe there's another way." Why are you calling Hero, sphincter boy? Okay, stairs right there. Ah. Spring water. What do we got here? Two pyromaniacs and a trickster. That was like great fun. Let's see what they can do. Oh, that's right, there's only the three of us. Ouch. Healing. We don't have healing. That's not good. Oh, he turned to flame. Oh boy. Oh boy. It's down to you, Hero. At least it's mano a mano. And he's at full. Not good. Not good at all. Wow. Okay. Well, is a good time now to... Oh, should we power up magic? Oh, we've glitched again. Hold on. Well, let me heal him first. It's hard. Okay. So this is the Neo Trial Cave, I find out. From the load name. So now can we level up our magic? No, we can't. All that. Alright. Let's reset. Oh, crap! Two pyromaniacs and a flyboy. The flyboy isn't too bad. Oh, AI? No, no, I don't want to hit that. Ugh. Crap. I think it was the other guy who was damaged. At least we got rid of one. No AI. No lag. Oh, no. Hit the other guy. I didn't take him down. This will. Isn't there a statue in here somewhere? No? No statue? Put a statue here. Okay. I'm gonna go back and get some more Dover nuts. Because we're gonna go through this stuff like candy. Wish they had starlights. Seriously. 10 slots available. Yeah, this way. Wait, is this where I came? These guys aren't that bad at all. How about trying just physical attacks with the flyboys only? See that? One down. Easy peasy, Japanesey. What's all this? Whoops. Okay, so pull sword against this guy. Hope it'll get rid of him. They don't hit for much. So I'm gonna try to use these strategically. Like, I like a lot of these Dover nuts. I think we have even more past that now. So I'm gonna use that on Lucia, because she's way down. Ah! Ooh, an ice robe! Defense goes up by 6 points. Wisdom goes down, unfortunately, by quite a bit. Magic endurance goes up 10 points. Slot it in. I don't like that the wisdom goes way down. That kind of stinks. We're gonna ruby that. Ruby that one. Now there's more to the west. try the ice on them. How about Blizzard? Since these guys are flame-based, throw some cold at them. Or one of them. Ah, she might not even get a chance to use it. Okay, she will. Unfortunately, it's most effective against a group of foes. We only have one. Sweet. Oh, hero leveled up to 35. Let's see what's this way. Oh, another entrance. Okay, well, we're gonna try that other entrance. Hmm, 48. Leave Hero alone for now. I think we're getting the hang of these guys. Okay, stay tuned when we go through this doorway. Next episode. Thanks for watching. Bang, bang, boogie, and don't stop the boogie.